I got to ignoring y'all again. I wasn't watching. Somebody had double, because they had more hair than I do. They had split it straight down the middle, took that over, and did it that way. I made it a double Viking braid. It's cool. That's cool. I like it though. It's cool. Pardon me. No, that's not no. Oh, no, no. What the hell? That's no. That's too much. That's not. That's too advanced for me. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, wow. She's got some curly A hair. Curly ass hair. Shit, I'm doing it again. I'm sorry. I'm ignoring y'all again. My bad, y'all. My bad. My bad. My bad. My bad. I'm getting in too much to these dang videos about these braid, this dragon braid. And I'm getting distracted from the YouTubes. And the videos are just going on because this is part 3 already. Like, hello. Part 3 is here. Welcome to part 3 of my life. Eating some chocolate that I bought at sale at work. Some Christmas chocolate that was on sale. Little chocolate stars is what it's called. Milk chocolate stars. Anyways, now I'm just stuffing my face. Instead of talking to y'all. I'd like to do this. Put 2 stars. back to back. Hey, these are good till October. They don't expire. But that was a long time. There's a little one. Look. Compared to real size, it's here though. That's cool. This one's deformed. Mm-hmm.